Also known as a scorpion turn, the Preziosa is described as a full pirouette with the free leg held backward with both hands. It was submitted at the 2011 World Championships by Italian gymnast Elisabetta Preziosa and given a D rating. Unfortunately, this particular shape isn't really popular in women's artistic gymnastics, possibly due to requiring a ton of back flexibility.